my God. Each time I think of you, and when I pray for you, I pray with joy. Beloved fathers of our parish, with deep gratitude and love in my heart, I want to thank you very much for all that you are doing for us, your parishioners. I pray that God may bless you with good health of mind, spirit and body.
Wishing all the priests a happy Vianney Day.
Dear Father, wishing you a very happy feast. May the good Lord bless you with good health, peace of mind and happiness always. I pray that God protects you during these difficult times and be with you throughout your life. Thank you for all the good work you are doing in the parish. God bless.
Thank you, dear fathers, for doing everything for us. Praying that the Holy Spirit will strengthen you as you serve the church. Wish you all, dear fathers, a very happy feast.
Wishing all priests a very happy Vianney Day. Thank you for keeping us connected to the Lord. Thank you for your service towards the church and thank you for keeping us in your prayers. God bless.
Thank you, dear fathers, for all that you do for us. On this very special day, just want to say happy feast to you all.
Greetings of the day to all the priests of our parish. It's my immense pleasure to wish you all on this auspicious day of St. John Marie Vianney a very happy feast to all your priests.
Father Callistus, Father Reynold, Father Sachin, Father Elias, Father Tony Robbins, your leadership with profound thoughts, vision and zeal.
Thank you, dear fathers, for your support and guidance. Wish you a very happy Vianney Day. God bless you.
Wishing all the priests a happy Vianney Day.
Wishing you, fathers, a very happy feast. Thank you for your continuous spiritual guidance and nourishment that you keep giving us. Father, we are missing you. We will come back again with same zeal and enthusiasm. Until then, take care. God bless.
A happy feast to all the fathers. May the good Lord give you good health always and give you grace to continue your service in His vineyard. Thank you.
On the feast of St. John Marie Vianney, I wish to thank you all, dear priest, for your faithful dedication and selfless service to the lay faithful. Thank you for administering the sacraments to us and bringing us more closer to Jesus. Wishing you a very happy feast and God bless you and guide you always.
Dear fathers, thank you for setting such a good example for all of us. You are always there for your flock, shepherding and guiding them. Wishing you continual blessings for what you are and for all that you do for us. Wish you a very happy feast.
Happy feast. May God bless you all with good health, happiness and grace. Thank you.
Happy feast day, dear fathers. Thank you and God bless you.
Beloved fathers, we rejoice and thank God for your dedication, simplicity and spiritual personality. We wish you many more years of fruitful service in the vineyard of the Lord. Let the fire of our faith and mercy ignite many more minds and hearts. Happy feast, dear fathers.
On the occasion of Vianney Sunday, I would like to wish our dear fathers a happy feast. God bless you all abundantly. Thank you for all the good works you do for us. Take care and stay.
Happy feast to all the fathers. May God bless you all. We are very blessed to have you with us. Keep up the good work.
आमच्या इगोजेच्या सगळ्या पादरींग बो फेस्त. Happy feast.
Good morning, fathers. I wish Father Callistus, Father Tony Robbins, Father Elias, Father Sachin and Father Reynold a very happy feast on this Vianney Sunday. We are blessed to have you all fathers in our parish. I sincerely thank you, fathers, for the love, the encouragement and the support to strengthen us in our spiritual well-being.
I wish all the fathers a very happy feast. Thank you for your support and cooperation towards Sunday School.